I say again, aha!
What are you saying aha about, Victor?
I knew that there was something fishy about the verses Pastor Donna read today.
There's lots of fishy stuff, Victor. There are a lot of fishermen in the New Testament.
Even fishier than that, Ada. Pastor Donna said that when Jesus was asked what the most important commandment was, he said, to love God and to love your neighbor.
Really? Huh. I thought it was about waffles.
What?
Oh, he skipped breakfast this morning. But Victor, why are you ahhing about what Jesus said in the Bible?
Don't you see? He gave two answers.
He did?
Yes. He said the most important commandment is to love God and love your neighbor. That's like if I said my favorite color was orange and green. You see the obvious problem.
Yep. Orange and green don't really go together. Unless it's a green pancake with orange syrup. But even that would be kind of gross.
It's not breakfast food related, Otto. No. The problem is, Jesus gave two answers, so we still don't know what the number one commandment is.
Why is that so exciting?
It means we have a chance to find the answer. Jesus already narrowed it down to two choices, so how hard can it be? If we figure this out, we'll be famous!
Do people really become famous for...
To the library! All right, so let's go over it again. We have God, we have us, and we have our neighbors, right? And what are all the options?
That we love God.
Right, we love God. And what's the other option?
That we never skip the most important meal of the day ever again.
Otto, buddy, I really need you to focus, okay?
The other option is that we love our neighbors.
Right, right. Wait, who's the neighbor in the scenario?
Well, you're our neighbor, and we're your neighbor. And we're supposed to love each other, just like we're supposed to love God. And if your neighbors love God, and you love God, it's the same as if your neighbor's neighbor loves God, and us as well. And of course, God loves us, just like God loves your neighbor's neighbor, which is you.
So, what does that mean?
It means I'm starting to get dizzy. I'm gonna go lie down now.
If we draw it like that, it seems like everyone loves everyone else and God.
But that doesn't tell us what the most important commandment is. That's just a world where God loves everyone and everyone loves each other and God. Ah! Oh, we're getting nowhere. And I was so excited to solve this mystery. Oh well, we tried. I'm gonna go get a donut.
Yes! That's it!
What? That love is the most important commandment?
Huh? Oh, I don't know. I was talking about getting donuts. Victor, wait up!